Jazz cannot be defined.
It's the only art form we have in the United States.
Jarrell Morton was a guy who claimed that he invented jazz. It wasn't far from the truth. Jazz is America's classical music.
Syncopated improvisation. That's the meaning of the whole thing.
Before there was the Apollo, there was the Howard Theater. Before there was Harlem, there was U Street, Washington, D.C.
It's one of those places where the sounds of 20th century America were being invented.
Out of this inspiring environment came of the greatest musicians of all times.
What we play is life. These artists express the joys and hardships of life and remind us how much all of us have in common.
Jazz is certainly a cultural and political statement about what it means to be black.
As a result of that murder of Dr. King, that was the most devastating blow that burned all of these areas out.
See, there were black clubs and white clubs. So that was it. That was a terrible time, man.
I think jazz is dead. After the riots, you know, it was in the air. Dead, yeah.
It's always going to be here. It's always going to be listened to. It's always going to be learned. It's always going to be loved and appreciated, you know.
Jazz is definitely not dead.
Well, it's like a breath of fresh air.
What of this legacy do we want to bring forward? We don't want this music to die.
Jazz is evolving. That is the nature of the universe.
Jazz is life. It's like oxygen. I mean, it's the same. Oxygen for the ears, for the heart, for the soul.